Hi, I'm Leann. I'm a simple girl living in the Philippines, and I am modeling. I'm into programming, computer or something, and that's me. I love my family. Modeling, at first, I'm not so interested in taking up modeling for, I don't know, it's just not my thing to pose in front of the camera. But then, as I try out, so many photographers invited me, I started to like it. And, you know, having your pictures posted, it's like a different or another version of you. But it's still you, and just a different way or fashionable way, I think.
How do you feel in front of the camera then?
I feel happy. I feel that I am, that I love what I'm doing. I feel happy, that's all. If you want it, take it. I should have said it before. Try to hide it,
fake it. I can't pretend anymore. Are you proud of yourself, you think?
Yeah, I'm proud of myself that I'm doing this because, you know, I didn't see this coming. I didn't imagine that I can do this. Because all I want is having a good job related to programming, something like that. But then I kind of into this.
If you are coming into a big career in the world, what would you do with the money?
First, buy my mom a house and a car, and save some so for my brothers, and shopping. That's my thing.
So that's the third thing. First, your mother, then your brothers, and then yourself.
Yeah.
Is that the Filipino way of thinking?
No, it's just an ideal way of spending your money because your parents do you a favor of having you dressed up and you got to pay them back, and that's love anyway. 'Cause I can't.